Well, hello, hello, welcome to another random video. Now today we're here continuing our series from A to Z. Now it's a Aphelios' turn. So first things first, you may realize that my voice is a little weird. It's because, I don't know how to say this in English, but I've been kind of sick lately, okay? So my voice is a little weird, but I hope you guys don't mind. Okay, so now, what can I say about the Aphelios? Playing AD carry is my secondary role, so I am bad at it because I'm a silver player, so I'm bad everywhere, but I'm not as bad playing AD carry as I am in top, mid or jungle. But the worst thing is I am playing with the hardest AD carry to play in all League of Legends, Aphelios. Oh my god, I don't think I've ever played with Aphelios. Yeah, I don't think I ever played with Aphelios, because I tried to play with it, but it was so confusing to me that I just, nah, it's not for me. Okay, so, sorry, I'm gonna cough sometimes. Lucian and Thresh, I picked Cleanse, because that's a Thresh hook might win the game, so I don't want waste my game like that. We can only do this together, Aphelios. Okay, what do I start in here? Probably damage, right? So I can't Q until I'm level 2, okay. That's something I didn't know until not long ago. It's a Shaco. Shaco will not invade. Because Shaco needs to be here to put the boxes. We could invade him. Darius wins that trade on level 1. Okay, against the Lucian Thresh, the two enemies. And I have a Yuumi. Oh, I'm gonna have to play behind. Do I start to hit with this? Or with this? I have no idea. This attacks in distance, so I'm gonna need this in lane. I'm gonna use this to leash since they're gonna zone me because I have a Yuumi. I'm gonna have to use range. Sorry about that. Thresh is not playing aggressive. I would be playing aggressive. In case you guys don't know, I am main support, so. I kinda know a bit. And still I have more minions to farm. What the hell? I have more minions than him to farm and I'm missing minions. I mean, I have to run away to not get the tower hit. Also get that. Okay, 14 to 14. No! Oh, you missed the kill! Oh, I only needed to get that kill. I would die and he would die. Farming, right? You want to trade? Let me go with you. Oh, come on. Wait, I clicked the minion and the hit didn't go. What the hell? Try to make pollution with some farm. I don't want to push now, because you need something. What the hell is going on? It's this lag that is tricking me? Yeah, this is lag, okay. I just traded the weapon and it took some time. Another wants to gank. I try to get some farm before he ganks.
This will be your voice.
No, that one, that one. No, come on, I'm hitting the wrong minions. This gives me a good attack speed, this weapon. Oh, come on. But I gotta hit the right minions. That's a really good attack speed. Let me help. Not through here. They've just been shaken. I can't go there now. went base. If they did, I'm just gonna push this. Sorry about my cough. Didn't plan to have it. Yumi, I'm late game, will basically just split for Darius. I'll have to handle myself on backline against Irelia and Shaco. Probably a Thresh trying to hook me. It's gonna be tough. Thresh, thanks. Some pressure on me. What the hell is this sound? Is this Aphelios? I just tried to push this a bit. No, no! What the hell is wrong with me? I hate to play League in this hell. I'm coming. Shaco is up there. Now I'm gonna freeze. I'm gonna freeze this, try to get this lane to come close to my tower. And I can use farm. I caught his farm. Okay, that's good, that's good. Oh, come on, don't just farm like this. What the hell is Lucian? Took you long enough. Even Thresh went base and return. Ult with this. Okay, that's good. So if I ult with this weapon, I have to hold in the beginning of the fight, so I can use those things, whatever the name of those things are. Oops. Okay. Not that bad. Oops. Well done, Yumi. I spoke too soon, I said I was not bad. But Lucian died too, so at least he will not get farmed while I'm dead. Was that a shutdown on Lucian? Because he got 2 kills and he got the bounty for the 2 kills, but he died. And somehow he still has a shutdown. I didn't ult. Oh my god, I didn't ult. Because I still have my ultimate. I thought I ulted. That's why I flashed in. Freshy ganking other lanes. Go there, you. And I lagged. Oh, incredible. That's a good moment for the lag. At least Darius is getting the lane. Next champion, if I'm not mistaken, will be Ash or Ash, whatever is the best pronounce to say that. The best accent, I don't know. Come on, Akali, that is yours. Yes. And now you'll get my loot, right? I'm gonna get the frog. I can't kite with this ping. I don't mind if the ping is always like on 70 whatever, but the ping is so, it's always moving. How many are there? There's 2 there. No, there's less. I had ultimate, but I died. He has the item event. He has 1 item ahead of me. Should I be going for this?
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I'm going for this. When can I play with Nasus? The champion that I... Oh my god. That was... not cool, bro. Let me ward the dragon, because they're going there. If Darius comes, we can go. Fight for the dragon. Darius is just doing his thing and it's getting there.
shadow, born of light.
Oh, come on. So long planning this.
Darkness is not heresy. It lies within us all.
And now I need some help. I kinda did nothing here, but because I was a bit late, I had to get the farm. Chico is coming there, I can get stone. You don't need to get my farm there? Spend some money. I just want to go base. I should have just gone. Ares is going bot. Okay. We really need Darius on the fights. He's not doing something bad, he's pushing, but should somebody else be in there? Could be me. I don't mind. He's gonna take the inhibitor first of the year. He just can't continue. They will say they can't continue. I got one. They can't continue. What are they doing is crazy, they're killing themselves. I don't know if they were trying to force Darius to come back. I don't know. I'm gonna go for Lord Dominic next. If the game lasted that long.
An enemy is legendary.
Not far behind Evolution's farm. He just has more kills than I do. Oh, come on. Really?
Your turret has been destroyed. I see you reach.
A dragon. I need a Dominic for this guy.
When your steps falter, brother, follow my voice.
Okay, Aurelia. She just jumps on me with less than half her HP and explodes me.
An enemy has been slain. Triple kill.
They got the dragon. Yeah, Nexus will be exposed. That gives me armor pen, right? Oh no, it's lethality. Okay. I thought it was armor pen. I have flash. Forgot about that. But the fact that Garen tried to dive us made the things a little bit better. This is if Darius don't die. Okay. I got shit down on Garen. No, I don't think it was. Nerys should be pushing. I don't know. Because I can't go bot lane. Bot lane is way too deep.
Thank you.
Right. I can't even... Oh my god. Why do I have this lag? Come on. I can't even deal damage to them. I know I'm not playing the best, but come on, this lag is definitely not helping. Look at the dragon, the drake, whatever you want to call it.
An ally has been slain. It lies within us all.
I mean, are we not gonna fight for the dragon? No?
Shut down. Shut down.
Can't do shit. Oh my god. But I mean, they're not supposed to be on top lane now. I should not even have tried this, but come on. Now they're on soul. Just need one more. This is an important dragon. Jesus, I'm clicking to move, I can't move. This lag is awful. I'm gonna come go there. I mean, if I go there, I die. He went all the way around, Nasus is there and they don't go for him. Yeah, the game is over. Well guys, this was it, the video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.